On this video, we'll be unboxing a fidget spinner. This is a Publix fidget spinner that I saw just wandering around. So, yeah, let's do it. And spinner. It's like a pretty simple spinner, just basically made out of plastic and probably the ball bearings. So that's pretty much it. And spin. Let's see how long one spin lasts. It lasted for a little bit. I don't know why, but I kind of like this toy. Like, it's so simple. You don't really do anything. It's kind of like a yo-yo. Yeah, I kind of like it. I don't know if it was really worth the few dollars that I spent on it, but I guess for like just random entertainment, and instead of like shaking my leg and all that kind of stuff, I guess it's kind of worth it.